If it weren't for kids, have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Or look what the storm just brought, thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. Kool-Aid on the couch, thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why? The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why? I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. Special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why? The nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you want to do? A couch potato?
No, a soldier.
A soldier? Are you going to be in the army? I think you'll be very good at that.
My uncle's in the army.
Oh, he is. Does he wear a cool uniform?
Yeah, he fixes trucks.
Cool.
A wrestler.
A wrestler? Like an all-star wrestler? Cool. What is your name going to be? Wild Will the Destroyer?
Puncher.
What?
Puncher.
Puncher? Can you punch in wrestling?
Yeah. You can kick him in the face, too.
Whoa.
Even you can get on the strings and then jump. And then you can get on the strings. They can jump on them and then they'll just land right on the ground.
Holy moly, you're going to have to be really tough, aren't you?
Ninja.
A ninja? What will you do if you're a ninja?
Fight.
Fight? Okay.
A doctor.
A doctor? What kind of a doctor?
A school doctor.
A school doctor? You want to work at school?
Yep.
Ooh, what if you have to clean up throw up?
I'll do that.
Okay.
When I grow up, I want to be a scientist.
All right. What kind of science do you want to do?
A scientist about everything.
About everything? What do you think will be your favorite?
Making potions and stuff like that.
Okay. What do you want to be?
A doctor.
A doctor? What kind of a doctor?
One that takes x-rays.
Oh, fun.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? Here's what I'll do, I'll like it a lot, flying through space as an astronaut.
Mission Control, we have Mars in sight. The rocket boosters are on and we're ready for landing. Roger, Wilco, and we'll see you back on Earth.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll be a dancer, I'll be the best. At opening night, you can be my guest.
And one, two, one, two, three, four, one, and two, and step, 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 shuffle step. One, two, one, two, three.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? Just give me a horse, and I'll grab the reins, and I'll be a cowboy out on the range.
Get along there, little doggies. Well, it's about time for me to mosey on back to the ranch and take a nap.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? Pick up your books and I'll tell you where to turn. I'll be a teacher and help you learn. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
2 and 2 is 4. And who can tell me what the abbreviation for our country is? That's right, Susie. You got it right. USA.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll take lessons, it won't take long. I'll be a musician and play you a song.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The first selection I would like to play for you this evening is a selection from that musical wizard, Beethoven. I would like to play one for you, but I don't know any. So here's chopsticks.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll wear a badge, direct traffic in the street. A police officer would sure be neat.
Stop, please. Move along. Good day to you too, Mrs. Johnson.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll ride on a truck and wear a cool hat. A fireman is where it's at.
Attention all units. Attention all units. We have a fire on 423 East Elm. Attention all units. Please hurry.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll live in the White House and be on TV. The president, hey, it could be me.
First of all, I'd like to thank you for voting for me for the presidency of the United States. And the first thing I would like to do as president of the United States is make longer recesses for everyone.
When I grow up, there's so much I can do. It's a great big world waiting for me and you. Where will I go? What will I be? For now, I think I'll just be me.
Shake your tail feather. Ah, shake it.
Well, I heard about the girl.
would teach them about numbers.
Okay. And what would you teach them with numbers?
About how to count to 100.
Okay, that would be great. What would you teach them about?
Science.
Science, okay. What kind of science?
Robot science.
Robot science? And would you ever give anybody a worm on their apple? How? What would they have to do to get a worm on their apple?
Be bad.
Be bad? Like what?
Say bad words.
Oh, that would be a reason to give worms on the apple.
Draw.
Draw? You would teach them how to draw?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're good at that, aren't you? All right.
Teach about math.
Teach about math? What kind of stuff would you teach?
Numbers.
Numbers? And would you teach them how to add and subtract? Would you ever get anybody in trouble? Would you have recess?
Yeah.
Long ones or short ones?
Long ones.
Really long ones? Do you think all the kids would love you? Me too.
Kindergarten.
You would teach kindergarten? What kind of skills would you teach? Would you give anybody a worm on their apple?
Nope.
Nope? Even if they were really naughty?
Nope.
You would be the best teacher. Would you give them snack?
Yep.
What would you give them for snack?
Pizza.
Oh, they would love you.
I would tell the kids to do stuff.
You would tell the kids to do stuff? Like what?
Like to do projects.
To do projects? What kind of projects?
Like word search.
Word searches? You like those?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Make a butterfly.
Make a what?
Butterfly.
Make a butterfly. Oh, that would be neat.
Yep.
I think they would love that, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Would you ever get mad at any kids?
Mm-mm.
No? Even if they started a fight, would anybody get a worm in their apple? They would? What would happen if they got a worm in their apple?
They'll get in trouble.
They'll get in trouble? What would you do? Spank them?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
We're the kids! We're the kids! We're the kids of the future! We're the kids! We're the kids! We're the kids of the future!
Standing on a dirty old rooftop, down below the cars in this city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. You're my Lewis, keep moving forward. Hold your head up high, there's no time for looking down. You will not believe where we're going now.
Here we go, let me remind you. Look ahead, the past is behind you. We're the kids of the future.
We're the kids of the future. We're the kids of the future.
Probably our field trip.
Our field trip? What was so fantastic about that?
We got to have lunch.
Yeah, that was kind of cool, wasn't it?
And you got to see animals.
Yeah, what was your favorite animal?
Probably the sharks.
Yeah.
The reptiles and the snakes.
Oh my goodness, those were big snakes, weren't they?
Yeah. Watching Wall-E.
Oh, did you like doing the Wall-E thing?
Mm-hmm.
Was that fun? What was the funnest thing with that?
Doing the project.
What project did you like the best?
Racing those.
Oh, the robots?
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty cool.
The zoo.
Going to the zoo, what was your favorite thing at the zoo?
The baby gorilla and the sharks.
The sharks. That baby gorilla was really cute, wasn't
he? Yeah.
All right.
Art.
Art? What did you like about art?
Making pictures.
Making pictures. All right.
Recess.
Recess. What did you like to play at recess?
I liked to go on the monkey bars.
You were good at that too, weren't you? And you can even do flips on them, can't you? Yeah. All right.
Off to the races, I'm going places. Might be a long shot, not gonna waste it. This is the big break, and it's calling my name.
Turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink, just like that. You're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it easy. And this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. So don't blink, just like that. You're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted. Till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you. You never need to carry more than you can hold.
I'm glad to see you here. We'll sing every day and we'll learn throughout the year. Singing la 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 la, la la la. Come on, come on, and clap your hands with me. Come on, come on, come on, and tap your feet with me. Now do them both together, it's easy as can be. When you do them both together, you'll do them just like me. Welcome to school, I'm glad to see you here. We'll sing every day, and we'll learn throughout the year. Singing la, 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 la. Come on, come on, sway back and forth with me. Come on, come on, come on, and roll your hands with me. Now do them both together, it's easy as can be. When you do them both together, you'll do them just like me. Welcome to school, I'm glad to see you here. We'll sing every day, and we'll learn throughout the year. Singing la, 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 la. Come on, come on, and pat your lap with me. Come on, come on, come on, and shake your head with me. Now do them both together, it's easy as can be. When you do them both together, you'll do them just like me. Welcome to school, I'm glad to see you here. We'll sing every day, and we'll learn throughout the year. Singing la, 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 la.
A
science teacher with a semi. Are you going to work on your semi in your science class? No? You're just going to drive semi-truck on the weekend?
Yeah, like even to school.
Even to school? Where will you park it?
On the curb spot over there.
On the curb spot?
Yeah, or you'll drop off people.
What grade do you want to teach in science?
Pretty much all of them.
Pretty much all of them? Okay.
I want to be
A doctor.
A doctor? Who do you want to take care of?
Animals.
Animals. What kind of animals?
Dogs and rabbits.
What about snakes? I wouldn't take care of snakes either.
Pet store worker.
A pet store worker? Will you give the dogs the baths and stuff?
Yeah.
You will? All right. That might be a hard job. Hey, Kason, what was your favorite thing about kindergarten?
Going to the zoo.
Going to the zoo. What did you like best at the zoo?
Bears.
The bears?
And some bears.
The sun bears, yes. They were very neat, weren't they?
I live right here.
Doctor.
A doctor. What kind of a doctor?
A doctor that works on pets.
On pets. All right.
A cop.
A cop? Where will you work at? In Omaha or in Louisville?
In Louisville.
In Louisville. All right. If you have to pull me over, will you just let me go?
No.
No? You'll arrest me?
No. Give you a ticket.
You'll just give me a ticket. Okay.
I want to be a jewelry maker.
A jewelry maker. Ooh. What kind of things will you make?
I will make necklaces, bracelets.
I think you will be very good at that. You've made some of that stuff in Art Center this year, haven't you?
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? Here's what I'll do, I'll like it a lot. Flying through space as an astronaut.
Mission control, we have Mars in sight. The rocket boosters are on and we're ready for landing. Roger, Wilco, and we'll see you back on Earth.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll be a dancer, I'll be the best. At opening night, you can be my guest.
And one, two, one, two, three, four, one, and two, and step, 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 shuffle step. One, two, one, two, three.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? Just give me a horse, and I'll grab the reins, and I'll be a cowboy out on the range.
Get along there, little doggies. Well, it's about time for me to mosey on back to the ranch and take a nap.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? Pick up your books and I'll tell you where to turn. I'll be a teacher and help you learn. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
2 and 2 is 4. And who can tell me what the abbreviation for our country is?
That's right, Susie. You got it right.
USA. When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll take lessons, it won't take long. I'll be a musician and play you a song.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The first selection I would like to play for you this evening is a selection from that musical wizard, Beethoven. I would like to play one for you, but I don't know any. So here's chopsticks.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll wear a badge, direct traffic in the street. A police officer would sure be neat.
Stop, please. Move along. Good day to you too, Mrs. Johnson.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll ride on a truck and wear a cool hat. A fireman is where it's at.
Attention all units. Attention all units. We have a fire on 423 East Elm. Attention all units. Please. Missouri.
When I grow up, what will I be? What kind of things are waiting for me? I'll live in the White House and be on TV. The president, hey, it could be me.
First of all, I'd like to thank you for voting for me for the presidency of the United States. And the first thing I would like to do as president of the United States is make longer recesses for everyone.
When I grow up, there's so much I can do. It's a great big world waiting for me and you. Where will I go? What will I be? For now, I think I'll just be me.
Tell the kids what to do.
You would tell the kids what to do? And what if they didn't do it?
Then I would send them to the principal.
Ooh, and what do you think the principal would do?
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't want to find out either, do you?
Science.
Science? What would you teach him about?
Making root beer?
Making root beer? Ooh, I would love that. Would you let him drink it then? All right, and then would you ever let him have recess? A long recess? All right. What would you teach kids about?
Art.
Art? And what would you teach them how to make?
Crowns.
Crowns? And then would the kids wear their crowns all day long?
Yeah.
What would you put on their crowns?
Diamonds and stuff.
Real diamonds? Well, you'd have to be a very rich art teacher.
If it weren't for kids, have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Or look what the storm just brought. Thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. Kool-Aid on the couch. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Never stop to think or wonder why.
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why? I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine in a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.
We're the kids of the future.
standing on a dirty old rooftop. Down below, the cars in this city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. You're my Lewis, keep moving forward. Hold your head up high, there's no time for looking down.
Right.
the robots.
Doing the robots? Yeah. Like making the robots or making the robots go?
Making the robots go.
Okay.
Math.
Math? What kind of things did you like to do in math?
Do the math in computer lab.
Oh, you were good at that, weren't you?
Going to centers.
Going to centers. Which center was your favorite?
Dress up.
Dress up. You dressed up kind of crazy in centers, didn't you? Yeah.
Snack.
Snack? What was your favorite snack?
The cookies.
Cookies?
Yeah.
You liked when we had cookies?
Mm-hmm.
Yum. What are your favorite kind of cookies?
Frosting with chocolate.
Frosting with chocolate. Okay.
Dress up.
Dress up. What did you love to dress up as?
The cowgirl.
The cowgirl? All right. Here.
I like making the robots.
Making the robots. Was that fun? Cool. What did you make yours look like?
I think I made it look like the roller.
The roller. Is that what you named your robot then?
Roller.
Cool.
I get to play.
You get to play. Do you like playing at recess or playing at centers?
Recess.
Recess. What was your favorite thing to play at recess?
I like to go on the monkey bars.
Oh, you're very good at that too.
Come on, girls. Shake your tail feathers.
Turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in, and this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. So don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Life goes faster than you think, don't blink. Life goes faster than you think.
Ooh. I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted, till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my. You never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get.